came from here. I guess this piece is called the Underhill Variations. Confused with the Goldberg variations. I have no idea about the geometry of the map. This is really something. Yeah. Problem is, you really don't know what's going to happen here. Damn it. But at least I kind of reacted by going backwards. I have to say, this is really chaotic, and I like it. Another door. Oh, okay, this is what I'm missing. Okay, one of these doors, so no. This is brutal. sending pinkies into this space. Now this reminds me of John Carpenter's movie scores, which I am very God, I can't even think of a sentence. I'm a great admirer of Carpenter's work. Oh, here was the red one. Yeah. I think this opens the blocks, the blockades. This goes around. Yeah, I don't think so. Just a bit of tea before dropping down to the doom. I wish I could see the. There's a secret somewhere here. And I was saying that I wish I could see the stats, but. Not really, but. Anything new here? Probably not. That probably will not open. No, it won't. Yeah, these doors that don't open, they're completely legit. I like it. Yeah, this door opens from somewhere, and this one. for lowering the lift. That's new, at least. Well, me falling off a lift, on the other hand, is nothing new. I should go like this way. What's this? That's what I wanted to check out. Probably nothing. That has to be something. Do I have to press all the panels? How does that door open? Ha! Something. I think that's it. Yeah, I don't really need to go this way. But is that all?